The noose seems to be tightening on former Jharkhand Chief Minister Madhu Koda. IT officials will begin questioning him tomorrow on what's thought to be thousands of crores of rupees of illegal hawala assets.
Well, one of his associates has now admitted to the Enforcement Directorate of hawala transactions worth at least 40 crores.
He told income tax interrogators he's too ill to face them. Yet as we visit his home, we gather Madhu Koda is far from ailing, meeting hundreds of supporters all day long.
Former Jharkhand Chief Minister Madhu Koda, accused in a 4,000 crore rupee money laundering scam, spent the last week in hospital, evading the taxman. But he can't escape action any longer. Interrogators will be here at his Ranchi residence early Tuesday morning.
Koda's key accomplices, Binod Sinha and Sanjay Chaudhary, are on the run. But Binod's brother Vikas has admitted to the Enforcement Directorate that he laundered 40 crore rupees for Koda, money he invested in four fake companies: Sivrama Steel in Jamshedpur, Vasudev Trading Company in Kolkata, Kejriwal Finvest in Kolkata, Ajanta Emporium in Kolkata, also land in Jamshedpur and Ranchi. Vikas has also said that Koda used channels in Dubai, Hong Kong, Singapore, Thailand and Liberia to launder his money. Vikas says Koda also traded in the bullions or commodities market in Mumbai, which is largely unorganized, hence hard to track. Being interrogated, another close aide, Devendra Mukhia. Mukhia reportedly ran a finance company in Jamshedpur in which he invested Koda's money. As Koda's questioning begins Tuesday, the net on the 4,000 crore money laundering scam begins to close in. With Alok Pandey in Ranchi and Tonema Biswas in New Delhi, Valay Singh for NDTV. Tubar.com.